Betty Botter bought some butter. As she said, some